Welcome to Super Hits 93.5 Red FM. My name is Disha Oberoi and I'm here at Sobha Windsor in Whitefield, and I'm here to converse with the Chief Marketing Officer, Mr. Sumeet Chunkare. Welcome to the show.
Thank you, Disha, and welcome to Sobha Windsor Experience Center. Thank you for having me at 93.5 Red FM.
Sumeet, can you tell us about Sobha Windsor, the property?
Sobha Windsor is the latest offering from the House of Sobha. Right, we have drawn our inspiration from classical British architecture, and of course we have a lot of amenities to justify this theme. Again, you must be aware that Sobha has pioneered the concept of theme-based apartments, which has gone really well with the audiences of Bangalore.
What total number of units do you have here at Sobha Windsor, and why did you choose Whitefield as an area?
So we came up with the concept of providing 739 units, but now we are thinking that is it too less, right? Because earlier we thought that might be too much to offer, particularly in this part of Whitefield, but now it looks like the demand is far exceeding is going to exceed the supply, so that's where we stand at present.
Sumeet, could you take us around the Sobha Windsor Experience Centre, please?
Yeah, sure. So we have recently opened up our Sobha Windsor Experience Centre so that customer gets a first-hand experience of what we are talking about and what we are going to offer. So let's go ahead and have a look at the property. You have this walkway, which would be again one of the prominent element in the amenities that we are going to provide at Sobha Windsor. We have tried our best to capture some of the majestic pillars, though the size of this pillar don't justify it. But in the when the actual project will be up, the size and the scale of this pillars will justify the British architecture style. We are concentrating on as much as cross ventilation as possible, as much as natural lights as possible. So all these elements we are trying to capture so that when a customer walks in into the experience center, he gets as much reality as much as possible. As I mentioned that, English architecture is the theme that we are following here in Sobha Windsor, and our designers have taken conscious effort to understand the nuances that goes behind making British architecture so royal and majestic, right? So just to name a few, we have, incorporate certain elements that goes very well with the British architecture. So we have a lot of luxurious amenities which will be part of Sobha Windsor. Just to name a few, we have, fully loaded clubhouse, which will be having a lot of international amenities like temperature controlled pools, gym, etc. We would be having clock towers, which again is something which is very integral to the British architectural style. We will be having Victorian amphitheatre, we'll be having putting green, we will be having seniors cove, we'll be having pet park, and so there are two basic amenities which I would like to specially highlight. One would be the co-working space, because as we all are aware that we have realized the importance of having this co-working space at the residential spaces. So that is something that would be provided as a common amenity in Sobha Windsor, so that if something similar arises in future, our residences don't have to look outside. So they can enjoy all these amenities inside. And last but not the least, we are going to also provide a dedicated space for organic farming, where the health conscious audiences, so to call, can display their skills in organic farming. So these are some of the unique amenities which we would be providing in Sobha Windsor, and I'm sure it will be well utilized by our audiences. And I'm sure that there is always this need which customers has, that nowadays residential selling space is not only about selling residences. It is about selling a lifestyle.
Yes.
Right. And a customer starts relating to the lifestyle when the believability goes up, when he actually experiences what we are going to provide. And therefore I would encourage all the audiences who are buying a flat or apartment for themselves very soon, do consider Sobha Windsor and visit us in our experience center.
We're seated at a very lovely little spot which is unique to Sobha Windsor. It is your patio. Tell us about this.
Sobha Windsor, we have 3 and 4 BHK configurations, and we have very intricately curated the overall size of these apartments as per the requirements of the families. But we have the configuration starting from 1500 square feet. One of the unique part about this interiors, about Sobha Windsor, is the patio. And I personally feel that patio has a very large role to play in your family life. It not only provides you that privacy and intimacy,
see, but it's also forms a very integral part of your overall lifestyle. So in Shobha Vinsa, we take a pride that, you know, we are going to provide 100 square feet plus patio size in each of the apartments.
Okay.
You know, so that is something which would be again very unique to Shobha Vinsa.
So, one of the most exciting reward programs in the real estate industry is the Shobha Privilege Rewards program.
Yes.
Tell us about this.
Well, we at Shobha really take pride in our impeccable and truly world-class quality standards. And you know, who better than our own Shobha customers talking about it? You know, and therefore we have, you know, again designed this exclusive reward program called Shobha Privilege, where we are encouraging our Shobha customers to, you know, be more vocal about their overall experience about Shobha quality, about the Shobha product, etc. And, you know, pass on this benefit to their friends, relatives, colleagues, whom they would like to experience, you know, the Shobha quality. And therefore, keeping that in mind, we have designed this Shobha Privilege program. I think it has gone really well because we are seeing a good response from our customers. At a pan India level, we have you know, over 25,000 customer base, you know, which is I believe quite sizable for this industry. And we are in a constant lookout of how to further leverage this program and take the maximum out of it.
Any parting message, Sunil, for people who are curious about Shobha, who come before, they should still come, or the ones who want to come and check it out for the first time? Any last words?
Yeah, sure. So, you know, so Shobha Vinsa is a truly international style project, which you know, resonates quite well with the British architectural style, located in the heart of you know, Bangalore city, which is Whitefield, an upcoming market with lot of commercial and industrial hubs. So I would really request to all the home seekers to come here and enjoy the you know, overall experience centers that we have at Shobha Vinsa.
So, here's wishing you all the best for Shobha Vinsa and all your upcoming projects.
Thank you so much, Disha. 93.5